Assalamu alaikum students. To measure the focal length of a lens, convex lens, you need a light source. You can see over here I have mounted this torch on a stand, and you need an object, a needle I have taken here. A meter rule is needed, and there is a lens holder with a convex lens placed on it, and there is a screen on which you will get the image of this object. Okay, all you need is the operators you will set in such a way, and the procedure is you just place all the objects, all the operators in such a way alongside the meter rule, and mark the center of each and every stand. The center of the torch, the light source, is marked as the center of the center of the stand, and it will make it easy to measure the position of the light source on the meter. Like if I adjust it on over here, it is placed at 4 cm, and the object is placed at the position of 8 cm, and the lens is placed at 14 cm right now, and the screen is placed at 24 cm. So what is the procedure right now? The procedure is to measure the focal length. You need to see the image of the needle on the screen and adjust the position of the lens such that towards, by moving the lens towards or away from the screen, in such that the image of the needle of the object on the screen gets clear. You may also move the screen towards or away from the lens. Now you can see that here the image was blurred, and now as I move the object closer to the lens, it starts getting sharp. Now where you get the sharper image of the needle, you will stop moving, stop adjusting the needle, the object, and the lens and the screen. Now as I got the position of the lens at which I am getting the sharp image of the needle on the screen, now I will measure the length between the screen and the lens holder. So you will measure the length between lens and the image, and that this length will be the focal length of this lens, this convex lens. So this is the procedure, and this is all the operator setting to measure the focal length of a convex lens. This light source is used to illuminate the object and to get its image on the screen. That's all about measuring the focal length of a convex lens. Thank you.